All right, y'all, today we have a classic open workout. 19.1 is 15 minutes of 19 wall balls, 19 cal row. I am only throwing to a 9-foot target here, so that definitely helps me out a little bit. As a goal, I want to row between 1000 and 1100 the entire time. And I think in order to do that, I'm going to end up splitting up the wall balls like 11-8. Just a really quick, short break there. Probably cost me the time of one or two wall balls, but overall I think it's going to end up allowing me to row a little bit harder than I typically would. Some workouts are made for you, like 24-1 this year, burpees and snatches, that's my body type. Some workouts are not made for you, this is not my cup of tea here, but I've never done it before, so let's give it a go.
Let's go.
15, 13,